can't hide from me.
Supremos, and if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies. Who's making you Supremos, Danny? Tell me the truth.
What the hell are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my Supremos or Resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
See, well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you, and if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with my beautiful toys.
Oye, guerrilla.
¿Cómo está?
Welcome to Finca Montero, compay. You settling in okay?
Sí. Just grateful to be alive.
How many of your family did Napoleon el Pequeño take?
Mi hermano, two of my cousins. I feel guilty. I told them to leave, but they didn't listen, so I ran. I ran scared, compay.
You did the right thing coming here. We'll free your family from those outcast camps. Don't worry.
Sí. Carlos told me himself. So how come they call Jose Napoleon el Pequeño?
Because he's so small.
Got some cockfighting here.
You're a new face.
Oye, Gary.
The work never ends.
That's right.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Sniper.
Eres un santo.
Move, guapo.
Remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why don't no one just fucking die? What is the 90s?
Getting out of this alive!
Better watch myself here.
Wapo, move! Bulletproof alarm.
Medic.
Get him!
Get that move! Oh, no! Now! Do a sweep!
Watch that cougar!
One step closer to earning the old man's trust.
Poison up in flames. God must be loved to see this.
Oh.
Carlos, it's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message.
You're a new face. Oye, guerrilla. Ah, a new guerrilla. Spend so much time fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Need some wheels.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Gracias, gracias.
It yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Welcome to the West, guerrilla.
Mojote supply drop diverted. Confirm retrieval at new location.
Copy. On the way. I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do.
Cockfighting.
We've been missing food, even though it all gets portioned out with salt.
Grab a right.
Ah.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Appreciate it. Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way.
Thank you.
Better be careful.
Spread out!
Found
it! We lost Mendez! Careful!
Weapons up!
Hoist it in the air!
Back music. Radio Verdad.
Blessing. Amen, Oku.
move.
Whoa, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
Since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in a finger. Days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah, you said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel. And by that time, there was too much heat. So we left.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
De pinga.
Got to
I don't
be
even know what this guy looks like.
That is an engineer.
Stop!
usted come mierdas.
You better be Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay. Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother! I knew you'd come for me!
Acere, you look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dick.
Still dry. Good for you.
Albert and Kiss.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
So, we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings? Almost blowing you up is a pa. Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
Lola, at your service. Danny, want to get down and dirty? Danny, want to get down? Danny, want to get down and dirty? Danny, want to get Danny.
Shit, steal some WMDs.
I don't care.
Can anyone compete in these legendary fights?
Let's grab a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Gracias.
From Lola. Lola, at your service.
Budito.
Venga pa' acá! What's the greatest sport in the world? Who will challenge the champion gallo? Can anyone compete in this legendary fight?
Should be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
This is where the action is! You found it! Make some friends! Make some enemies!